clutch adjustment. After holding clutch handle, use 4mm clearance before feeling elastic force clearly. If not, you may make adjustments as follows. Well, it's not 4mm there before feeling elastic force clearly. Pull this back. Unscrew nut 2. Adjust screw 3 and turn it clockwise till you cannot turn it anymore. I assume that means screw it in. What was it? Can't screw it in anymore. Unscrew locking nut 6 and turn adjusting nut 5 forwards and backwards to make clearance of handle reach 4mm, more or less. Set my feeler gauges up 4mm. Just want to make sure that doesn't go off. Oh, is that it? Is that tight then? I'll loosen this right out, see what it does. Well, that's like 4 miles now. So this obviously needs tightening. Still mild. Ooh, nearly. This is almost on the end, so I'll adjust it from the handlebar end to tighten this up. About 4mm. Sorry about the wind, but it just won't go away. It's just been windy constantly. Oh, but tighter. Oh, what? That was a bag of shit, it all fell to pieces. I'll pause the video while I find 4mm again. Let's put this battery on here. It's being on just next door's chickens. Let me set the camera up. Can you see there? This was flat. Also that had snapped off. But like all good bikes, I used our whatever the stuff's called. Can't remember. JB Weld. Great stuff. When I bought the bike, this was a new battery. With it not being used, it went a bit flat, and I did snap that when I was taking it off, and I thought, well, I'm not going to buy a new battery just for that. I'll try and repair it with JB Weld, because it only has to stay on tight, and it's not going to come off. And it seems to have worked. Do you know how to connect a battery? Which one goes on first, positive or negative? Positive, you're right. Why? If you put the negative on first, if you then touch a spanner, if this is connected and your spanner then touches across, ooh, short circuit. So put this on first. Connect positive first, disconnect positive last. Disconnect last, connect first. Ooh, she's tight. Straight. I'm going to cross thread this. There we go. Ouch. Why that clips on there to prevent short circuits. Where's the negative gone? Is that it? Yeah. I ought to have cleaned these really, didn't I? Never mind. Warm. If it's not chickens, it's pigeons. There we go. Now that should fit nicely in there. It's on a bit of an angle. It's probably supposed to be. What's going on? Yeah, that's better. When I got the bike, this strap was missing. So eBay came to the rescue. That looks a bit pushed out. Are loose. So eBay came to the rescue, got a new one, looks a bit smaller than they were advertised. At least I'll see. Hopefully it stretches. That's a bit of a tight fit. Oh yeah, beautiful. There we go. Don't like that much. But she's on. Horses too going past now. Shall we try it? What shall we do? Kick start or electric start? Let's try electric. Now we do have an issue with this. Notice the neutral light. The key's a bit wobbly. I'm going to have to take the barrel out. There we go. Right, I've changed the memory card. Let's try again. Turn the petrol tap on. And again, look. They don't have any neutral light, the key. There we go. They're in neutral. Go through the gears. Haven't got a chain on. True. Let's it back on. New glass to put in here, the lens was cracked, so I've got a new lens, but I'm going to take all this off. Fork seals I want to replace, plus I need to get that ignition barrel out. We've also got a leak. So the tap's got to come off and I'll have to check the seal around there. Joke off. Thanks for watching.